The lines of football and family are blurring for Lehigh football coach James Chaney.
As NBC2's Andrew McDevitt shows us, he's facing the challenge of not only coaching the team, but also two of his sons.
The struggles, there's not really a lot of struggles. He's just another coach. So I just try to act good and play good.
Sophomore Jake Chaney knows the drill. If he's not working hard, he's not going to see the field. Even though his dad's the head coach.
Behind the line, everybody behind the line.
James Chaney leaves his son's playing time in the other coach's hands.
I kind of use it as a motivation for them, and I tell them, I say, hey, you know, it's the coach's decision, your position coaches, whether you're going to play or not.
As a former Florida State standout on the defensive line, James Chaney coaches like he played.
Back up 10 yards.
High energy and intense.
They owe you one down on the field.
I say harder as a coach. Because at the house, he's real laid back.
He's a tough coach and, like, real intense. But at home, he's a chill dude, you know. He'd be cracking jokes and everything.
Whether he's coaching his own sons or his football sons.
The Lightning family is a family.
Chaney's end goal always remains the same.
You want to be able to build young men who can hold down jobs, have good families, you know, be producers instead of consumers. That's my whole message, you know, ever since I started coaching.
One, two, three. Forward!
Coach Chaney says the expectations for the Lightning are high heading into the 2018 season. They open up at home on August 24th against Sebring. Live in the studio, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.